My name is David Copperfield Finkelman, and I still believe in magic. Because besides being a normal kid who has to go to school every day to do his homework, I'm a true blue wizard who's gotten mixed up in another adventure. This time, I witnessed an evil wizard release the phoenix from its artifact. And now, the hunt is on to catch the magical creature before he does. With the advice of my grandfather, a fellow wizard and FBI agent, I'm on the case. Because she can talk to animals, I've asked my friend Sabrina to help. But the evil wizard has plans of his own to use pills that, when mixed with water, turn into monsters, like huge trolls that he sends after us. Plus, I've got a cheerleader who has placed a love spell on my brother Henry, turning him into a mopey dope, and a warlock playing with black magic he can't hope to control, because it controls him. The phoenix has risen, and I hope my magic and Sabrina's ability can save it before it becomes a myth once again.